Good afternoon, Purple Night Nation. My name is Malcolm Ferrouillet, class of 2023, and welcome to Purple Night News. Of course, as always, it was an outstanding week at St. Augustine High School. But for those who don't know, but only hear about the things, of course, you know, we're going to tell you everything that you need to know here on the show. So let's get started. Congratulations to junior Tariq Wilson for earning MVP of the 2021 Don Raymond Invitational Track Meet. Tariq participated in the 400-meter dash and ran a time of 50.004 seconds in the 200-meter dash and ran a time of 22.27 seconds. We are so proud of you, Tariq. Congratulations to you again. Mr. Howard's ninth-grade physical science class conducted simple tests to determine whether various water-soluble substances commonly found around a typical home are ionic or covalent. Using a 9-volt battery, various water-soluble chemicals to test salt, sugar, baking soda, artificial sweeteners, etc. Distilled water and a fallopian indicator, the students ran several tests. They observed a process called electrolysis of water. In fact, there were two chemical reactions occurring in the cups, one at the anode and one at the cathode. The students recorded their observations, identifying and comparing the properties of ionic and covalent compounds. Congratulations, students, on conducting this outstanding experiment. St. Augustine High School junior and STEM NOLA participant Jackie Breckenridge III recently made an appearance on Fox 8 News to demonstrate how to make homemade lava lamps. Mr. Breckenridge was joined by STEM NOLA Education Coordinator Laura Moore for the project. The iconic lava lamps have been casting a soft glow and a mesmerizing movement for more than 50 years. Check out how to make your own version at home. Here's a clip from Mr. Breckenridge on Fox 8.
We're going to take our food coloring. I'm going to put 5 drops into it.
Oh. Okay, so as you can see, the hot jar reacted quicker.
Congratulations again to Film and Media crew member Jackie Breckenridge III. For raffle tickets. Raffle tickets should have been turned in by now, and the raffle will take place this Saturday, April 17th. So please keep your tickets handy and make sure to watch to see if you won the raffle with a top cash prize of $5,000. Thank you again to everyone who participated in the raffle, and your super cash ticket purchase helps St. Augustine High School keep the tuition low and ensures the affordability of Catholic education. For seniors, submit your acceptance letter or letters and scholarship amounts for each college/university from which you have received acceptance. The information is needed for the school to submit applications for the Patrick F. Taylor Scholarship and to list student awards in the graduation program. All seniors must take the ACT exam as a requirement for graduation. The goal is to achieve a composite score of at least a 23. Questions? No problem. Contact the senior advisor, Mrs. Keelan. Waivers are available for the ACT exam. If you have failed at least one course, please contact Mrs. Keelan immediately. St. Augustine is offering a mandatory after-school program to help seniors in academic trouble graduate on time without the additional financial burden. Contact Mrs. Keelan at mkeelan@purplenights.com or by telephone at 504-944 2424. For those who want to take the ACT but are unaware of when the actual test will take place, here are some future dates. The April 17th test is taking place this weekend, so please, if you are taking the test this weekend, please get plenty of rest tonight and tomorrow night and make sure that you are prepared. Do not cram any studying. You will do outstandingly well. The next up testing date is June 12, 2021, with a registration deadline of May 7th. And as of now, July 17th is the last day for testing with a registration deadline of June 18th. Please take the ACT exam so that you know how you feel comfortable with it before you decide to apply for college. The Financial Investment Club now meets twice per month. We just had our meeting on April 14th, but we will soon meet again on April 28th. The link will be in next week's newsletter. The photography club with moderator Mrs. Cedric Ellsworth, class of 1979, meets every Monday at 3:30 p.m. via Microsoft Teams. Visit Teams and join at the code at FK0D9YV. New members are always welcome. This morning, we received a treat. 10 Purple Knights were awarded scholarship from the Jewish Federation's Gold Ring Family Foundation. The top three essay award recipients were Film and Media Crew members Landon Bishop and Brendan Villavasso, as well as Loration Gabriel, all class of 2023. The other scholarship recipients included Lester Arnaud, Malcolm Ferrouillet, Juan Hendon, Merlin Johnson Jr., Caleb Lacoste, Warren Stevens, and Brandon Williams. Congratulations to everyone for writing outstanding essays. We all look forward to seeing the more and outstanding great things that you will be doing all your time here at St. Augustine High School and beyond. Here at St. Augustine High School, we always enjoy when alumni return to the school. The Marching 100 had the privilege of receiving a visit from Mr. Victor Goins, class of 1979. Film and Media Crew member Kevin Price Jr. got a chance to interview Mr. Goins. Here's a clip from that interview.
What advice do you give to the new generation here at St. Augustine High School?
My advice to this new generation is to realize you're part of an entire generation. Realize that you're part of the generation of this whole, as y'all would say, Purple Knight Nation. And understand the history and traditions that came well before you in 1951 to the present, so that when you get to, someone gets to 2071, they can include you inside of their tradition.
Thank you so much, Mr. Goins, for returning to the school, and Mr. Price for interviewing him. It's not often you get to meet a famous jazz artist that comes to visit your school. Well, this concludes our show for today. Please keep track with all sports and activities that go on here at the school, as well as academics. We cannot stress that enough. I'm Malcolm Ferrouillet. Have a great and safe weekend, and we'll see you next time on Purple Knight News.
Purple on the left side, gold on the right. Purple on the left side, gold on the right. Purple on the left side, gold on the right. Purple on the left side, gold on the right.